down here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Old man's got his eye on you, Nacht. Show him what you got.
Thank you.
but don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Pawpaw.
Let's hit it.
All right. Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noct? offense is a good defense. Whose side are you on?
Didn't mean to do that. Rush him!
Counter!
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Zep.
Yeah! All right. We'll be done in no time.
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Almost there. Give it your all. Hey, Noct! War strike to catch him off guard!
Watch the enemy's movement.
Yep, right. Got it.
Wear yourself out like that. Take cover and rest up.
No cause for concern. Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack. This.
Noct! Get out of here!
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon. I'm going all out.
Just...
Noct!
here! Pronto's here!
Give you that.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Not yet. I've got a plan.
Huh. What do we...
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless. You okay, Specky?
You like that?
Biggie, you're on fire today.
I'll drop in and you take him out.
It's history now.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Oh, yeah. We'll take care of it.
Well, y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Way to show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
Huh.
It would be wise to rest up before we set out. In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride. Oh.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better. We're here. Let's call it a day.
All right. I'ma pitch the tent.
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Striking a pose.
Quit it.
I likes.
Yeah, I know.
Well taken.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Like any girl, You just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Zed'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah. Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah!
Show him who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, Who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
So far, a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Remember,
just as scared of us.
Easy as they come. Virginia.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
A live hurricane.
That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
But explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
You know, you might be able to counter if you started parrying properly.
You're up!
Damn, I knew what hit him!
I'd like to wrap that up more quickly. Huh.
The jacket.
We're here.
Want to go check it out?
What is it?
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Someone's eager.
Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Nocht?
Sure. Why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Time to go.
All right.
Arrowhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I'd better squirrel my own wheels.
Say that's far enough for today. Might be wise to leave the driving to me until we found our bearings out here.
Y'all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so y'all just sit tight.
Umbra. Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, Syl blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood. might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change? Let's go shopping.
Works for me. They knocked. You coming or what?
All pretty again. Take care of her, you hear?
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Lady Luna Freya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Luna Freya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And not to your Lexi idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And savor the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
Real pretty here at night.
And yet, by all accounts, it pales in comparison to Old Tisha.
Seriously?